all single moms, it is time to get empowered.
That it is. Success coach Clarissa Joy is here to help you rise up and live your best life for you and your family. Clarissa, welcome.
Hi.
So glad to have you here.
Thank you for having me.
All right, now, what was the motivation behind this? For single moms to rise up, what happened?
Okay. Well, I felt like it was really a download from heaven. I've walked this walk now for 6 years as a single mom.
Mm-hmm.
Right, and I just want this opportunity to give back and to empower other single moms.
So sometimes, because the focus is on empowerment, I think sometimes there might be I'm sorry, you know?
Right.
Is that why you really want them to feel like you're okay, you can do this?
Absolutely. That's one of the stigmas that comes with being a single mom, and that's one of the main drivers behind the reason to give single moms that feeling that it's okay. It's not just about survival, but actually thriving in life as a single mom.
Mm-hmm. So Clarissa, how do you do that? How do you go about that? Once you go through that process of rising up, how do you maintain that level there or keep going to the top?
Well, absolutely. That's a great question, Alex. It's really about understanding your why, understanding your purpose, and having that sense of really wanting to conquer and reach towards your goals and your dreams and your aspirations, and also showing that example to your children.
So part of reaching for your dreams is because your why is your children, but you wanna forge that path.
Absolutely.
In other words, you're not taking time away from them, you're doing it for them.
Absolutely. It's an example.
What do you say to single moms, or single dads for that matter, who feel like, I have to be everybody to, I have to be the mom, I have to be the dad, I have to be the breadwinner, but I have to be the nurturer.
I would just say, relax. Enjoy life. It's a challenging road, but as you go through it, you'll have some wins. Enjoy those wins and remember that your children are always looking at you and they want you as their parent for love. So even in the midst of all of our goals and dreams, at the end of the day, they want to feel loved, and that's what we should give back to them.
Now, was this, Clarissa, personal advice you eventually gave to yourself?
Yes.
I mean, what did you have to go through again in your own personal journey?
Absolutely. It was about being at a place that I wasn't comfortable with myself. Mm-hmm. I didn't like where I was years ago, and stepping out of that and saying, wow, I really can thrive in life even though I'm a single mom, and getting over that hump. Mm-hmm. That was the biggest thing.
And so you have some interesting speakers at the event. You have an attorney.
Yes.
You seem to have folks, a life coach, mm-hmm. who can focus on different areas that really need to be covered.
Right. Absolutely. So we have, as you mentioned, the attorney, the life coach, as well as an educator and a publishing executive, because we want to show that success has many different forms. It doesn't matter what your goals are, you can reach for them. So we wanted to show the successful men that were raised by single moms. That's who our panelists are. Mm. And our keynote speaker, Dr. Bart Domer. They all were successful men now that had a single mom that raised them. So how powerful is that voice?
Yes, that's awesome, because they are the best people to say, it's okay, you can do this. Mm-hmm. My mom did it. And
absolutely,
look at me.
Definitely.
That's awesome. Mm-hmm. Okay, so when, where?
So the event is taking place this Thursday. Doors open at 5:30 p.m. It's downtown at the Robinson Gallery at 400 South Front Street.
Easy to get to, lots of parking.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for having me.
All right. Rise up.
Your child is lucky to have you.
Thank you.